I haven't done a whole lot right recently, but this is gonna change that pattern. Just need to test it out and make sure it works. The cult's using the angels to harvest the bliss flowers at a nearby farm. I tested out there. Those things can freak out easily, though. So, go in quietly, set the bait down, and get back to safety. I'm like, okay, maybe 75% sure the formula is correct. So, you know, be careful.
This rifle's been with me through thick and thin. Can't let this place get to you. It's just a place.
Appreciate your help at the jail.
What if they...
Hi.
That's been magnificent. I hope to see more every year. Love that.
That shit's for real, right?
I'm not sure how much longer we can hold out here.
All those asswipes here are gonna lose. They know it.
Something's not right. Stay sharp. Difference here, but it's hard to tell with the fog messing with your thoughts. Just remember why you're doing this. Just keep fighting. Peggy's thought they had. Control of this part of Hope County. We're proving them wrong.
The angels. If you upset them, you won't be able to test the experimental bait. They'll ignore it, and you'll be left with a rabid horde.
Don't worry, I'll get a clean shot. Be on your guard. Stand firm in the faith. Be courageous, be strong. Not a good spot.
Hey, check it in. You okay? It's Doc here. Can you hear me? If the angels get upset, they'll ignore the bait. Once everything is quiet again, then you can place the bait and see if it draws angels from further away. Adrenochrome to the bait mixture, but the problem is, I'm staring at a full vial right now. Maybe I didn't put it in? No idea how that might affect the results. As long as you haven't put the bait down yet, we can re-examine our plan. Let me think about this for a second.
happened? Liberating some assets, huh?
I wonder how much more of this fighting I can stomach. Reminds you that we shouldn't be living our whole entire life like this.
You think things are gonna actually get better, or is this just how it is now? One painful day after another.
I see you searching, but... Oh, you look lost. When I was younger, I spent years searching.
Locked and loaded for the next road, y'all.
In position.